So you're gonna right click it, and then you're gonna hit duplicate.
There you go.
Okay, so as you see, it duplicated, and it's hanging out with your mouse right now. So what we wanna do, we wanna take that little chunk we have hanging around with our mouse, and we're gonna just take it over here.